shit, man. Don't fuck with me, don't fuck with me. Me and Shadow still on that shit. Don't fuck with me, don't fuck with me. Speaking my heart and my mind. Don't fuck with me, don't fuck with me. Nah, I never asked for this lifestyle, but I'ma make sure my name never dies down. The only time I take a rest is when I'm laying down. Go ahead and ask about me, fam, my name's about. I've been hated, rated, and even snaked on. I ain't got no time for girls, man, that day's gone. There's only one that ever really had my heart. But it's alright though, it's better now that we're apart. Cause I can sit back and appreciate a work of art. Cause I'm nowhere in the game, you're on my arc. You man are animals to me, blocking my path. So I step out, roll up, have a laugh. My mind's flying high, Amelia Earhart. Yeah, I'm sitting comfortably in life, giving thanks to my family that I don't have to fight. To survive, overcome, and I arise. To any problem in my life, you ain't flopping me. Music is my passion, so don't ever try to stop me. I like what you're doing, it's a lot, G. That's all I hear from the ones who used to mock me. For the ones that stayed real, you're the ones I love the most. Real friends in my heart, and that's right. PPG all day until I close my eyes.
Yo, TC, man. That's some real shit. I'ma go in and talk about some stuff that I think is important. If you got a dream, never give up on it. Yeah.
I don't know why these haters' opinions are all changing. First of all, they wanted to see me fall like the Berlin Wall, but I anticipated, created my own wave. Elevated, no gravity, so I never got what it takes. I'm a kid that's stuck in the past, mysterious mind. When they verbally hurt me, the words constantly curse me, but yet I carried on like a fallen soldier. I grab my pen as my weapon, I grip my fist tight and swung like a boulder. Cause on my journey through life, man, I don't want an early exit. I wanna lay my mark on this earth and be certain I'm the best at it. I feel the unity, the power in a circle. We must become a team and tackle this hurdle. Life, it is a challenge that I wish to embark on. Cause I'm the rich Latino that you can ever hear the boss from. But no lies, there has been times when I felt like giving up on the light and turning to darkness, drifting away. My heart's breaking apart, cause
really shit, man.
But I will overcome this and laugh in the end like every hero does. Shit.
4 minutes of realness. Shadow Star and TC. Don't know.